Senator Isakson, the country is in crisis. The President of the United States has requested foreign interference in American elections to benefit himself politically.
President Trump asked his Ukrainian counterpart to investigate his political foe, Joe Biden.
This is an abuse of power by the chief executive of our country. He won't stop unless Republicans like you stand up and say that it's wrong. Senator Isakson, your voice is critical. Stand up for the country and stand up for the rule of law.